Like, I've been thinking it all through. Trying to imagine staying married to Andy for the rest of my life. And I can't, Jack.
Katie!
Just don't interrupt me, okay? Just give me a chance to say what I came for.
Go on.
You know how I feel about Andy. But I can't protect him anymore. He's a lovely bloke and he's going to make someone very happy, but it's just not going to be me.
We've been through all this.
No, you have, Jack. Trying to tell everyone how they're supposed to be feeling. I do love Andy, but I'm in love with Robert. And I'm not prepared to let him go. Us being apart has given me time to think it all through.
Look, you've just got to give it a chance. You've hardly been married more than a few weeks.
There is no chance, Jack. No chance in a million years that me and Andy can make a go of it.
Have you told him any of this?
Well, not yet, but how long am I supposed to keep it to myself?
Because you're just thinking of you.
Yes, I am.
Well, what about Andy?
Living like this isn't fair to any of us.
You're going to break his heart.
Well, I wish I didn't have to.
Is this how you feel too?
Well, we made a plan.
Oh, did you?
Now we're going to see it through.
You know, if you two go off together, it means the end of our family, don't you? You'd be blowing it apart. Is that what you want?
Of course not, Jack.
I wish to God none of us had ever set eyes on you. God knows how Andy's going to take it. And I won't stop him if he comes after you. You just have to get yourselves as far away from here as you can.
Well, we will, won't we, Robert?
And there's no guarantee she won't get bored with you and all after a few months in some bedsit somewhere.
Well, he knows that's not true.
So is that it? You going to bother telling Andy, or were you just going to leave that to me?
Well, I thought Robert and me should go up and do it together. Now. I'm ready if you are. Well, Robert, say something.
I'm sorry, Katie. I don't think this is going to work.
What do you mean it's not going to work?
I mean, I don't think I want to be with you.
Well, Robert...
I'm sorry, Katie. I can't do it. I can't turn my back on my family. That's not what I want.
We agreed all of it.
And I've changed my mind. I'm sorry.
Well done, Jack. Looks like you got what you wanted.
No, I didn't. I wanted you to stay faithful to your husband.
We can't choose who we fall in love with.
Well, we can't choose to honour our marriage vows.
Yeah, and if you always manage that.
I'm not going to let you tear my family apart.
Thought Robert had a bit more about him than to just turn his back on me like that.
Well, you can't blame him for choosing his family over some girl, can you?
I didn't think I was just some girl to him, Jack.
Look, there hasn't been an affair that didn't end badly for someone. You just have to put it down to experience and move on.
Easy as that.
You've still got Andy, you know. He doesn't need to find out about any of this. Why don't you just go home to your husband and get on with your life?
You've done it then. No need to ask how it went.
He chose his family. After everything we've been through, he decides it's not worth upsetting his flaming dad. Well, I thought he loved me, Chaz.
I'm sure he does, but it's not really that simple.
What could be more simple? Two people love each other. They plan to be together. I don't care what anyone else in the world thinks. I just thought he'd feel the same.
Men have a habit of letting you down when you don't expect it. Even when you do.
I know he still loves me, Chaz.
You gave him a chance, Katie. The fact he didn't stand by you should tell you everything you needed to know.
All I know is that we love each other. We're meant to be together, Chaz.
Yeah, but what if Jackie's right? Maybe you should just try and make a go of things with Andy. You said yourself he's a decent enough bloke.
That's not good enough for me anymore. I can't go back to him. I can barely look him in the eye anymore.
Oh, this'll all blow over, Katie. You'll feel different in a month.
No, you don't understand. I've made my mind up now and I can't go on living this lie with Andy. No matter what happens, I'm deciding I'm leaving him. The sooner, the better.